Welcome viewers, welcome online, wherever you're watching from. It's worship night Fridays. So wherever you are, just begin by focusing on Jesus, speaking to him. Just say a word like, thank you Jesus, thank you for this day, thank you for everything that you have given me in this day, Lord. Thank you for your goodness, thank you for your grace, Lord. Thank you for your mercies. Just begin by worshiping him with your words. Lord Jesus, we stay our mind on you, Jesus. We fix our gaze on you, Jesus. Blessed Father, our provider, the mercy of our Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I fix my gaze on your word. Blessed Redeemer, mighty to save. You're the lifter of my head. I can never, ever be moved. Lord, I fix my gaze on you, oh, blessed Redeemer, mighty to save, mighty to save, you're the lifter of my head. I can never, ever be moved,
never distracted,
never distracted. I am anchored on your word.
Say,
Lord, I fix my gaze on your head.
Lord, I fix my gaze on your word, blessed Redeemer.
To say, you're the lifter of my head. I can never, ever be moved,
no, no,
never distracted. I am anchored on your word. You're the lifter of my head.
Blessed be God,
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 oh. Blessed be God, you're the lifter of my head. To say, you're the lifter of my head. I can never, ever be moved, never distracted. I am anchored on your word. You're the lifter of
say, Lord, I fix my gaze on
Lord,
your word.
I fix my gaze on your word.
Blessed
be the
mighty to say,
mighty to say, you're the lifter of my head. I can never, ever be moved. Distracted, I am anchored on your word. You're the lifter of my head.
Say, blessed be God,
blessed be God,
blessed be God,
blessed be God,
oh, blessed be God,
blessed be God. You're the lifter of my head. Blessed be God, blessed be God, blessed be God. You're the lifter. Blessed be God,
blessed be God,
blessed be God,
you are
the lifter of my head.
Blessed be God,
blessed be God,
blessed be God,
blessed be God, you're the lifter of my head.
Thank you, Jesus, that you lift our heads in all situations. You keep us above water, on you. We take this opportunity, Lord Jesus, to just thank you for your goodness, your graces, and your mercies, your favors that are new every morning. Thank you, Lord, for your goodness. Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I stay my mind on you. To you.
to see you as you are.
You are
to love and worship you.
Jesus, you are.
Jehovah, you are my banner. Jehovah, you are my shepherd.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Tunakutukuza,
Yesu,
Tunakutukuza,
Yesu,
Tunakutukuza,
Bwana.
matatizo yote yashatatuliwa.
Nation, oh God. We thank you that you have visited, oh God, and we release the healing virtue of Jesus to touch everybody, to remove all pain, sickness, disease, infirmities in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Rebuke all sickness, every form of tumor, we declare that they fall off in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare that your people walk free in the name of Jesus. All female-related problems, male-related problems, we declare that today the healing virtue of Jesus Christ is touching your people. Father, we thank you. We thank you for in your presence we have been made whole. We decree and declare wholeness in our bodies, wholeness in our minds, wholeness in our spirits. How we honor you, our King and our God. How we worship you, precious Jesus, for your awesome presence in our midst, oh God. We honor you. We lift you up. Thank you, mighty God. And Father, this day we declare that there is none like you. How beautiful it is to be with you, most precious Lord. We join with the heavenly hosts in worshiping you, O God. Thank you, mighty God. We thank God for all of you who have joined us this evening, and I'd like to appreciate you all by name. Thank you, Deraw. We love you. Precious little son, for joining us. Daisy Quinga. Jason Juguna, welcome. Nelly David, welcome. Kabaga Wilson. Florence Atuke, you're so welcome. God bless you. Chris Akam. Fredux Viva. We thank God for you so much for joining us today. And those who have joined through the different watch parties, we love you and we declare that you are blessed. The favor of God rests upon you. Favor with God, favor with man. We decree and declare that you're growing in stature, in favor, in wisdom. You are increasing in might. And we declare that you go forth and you are a victor, more than a conqueror, in the mighty name of Jesus. Remember that the difficulties that you face are to show you the conquering power of Jesus that's within you. Today, as he is in heaven, so are you. We bless you so much. And we declare that you are making it. Whatever situation, whatever circumstance you find yourself in, go and be a victor that Jesus has made you to be. I thank God so much for the team that has been with us today. Thank you for Christine Jaroge, who was leading us in worship. We thank God for you, Christine. Thank you for Maya, beautiful smile. We thank God for Mr. Bula, who was singing tenor and also playing the soprano saxophone. Thank God for Mr. Patrick, who's on the keys, also on the cameras. We thank God so much for Apostle JOSEPH HELLON, who's behind the camera today, taking close-ups so that you can see our faces as we worship Jesus. We thank God for you, Apostle. And we thank God for the leadership God has put in you. And we thank God for the revelation of the word in you. My name is Apostle Koyo Helon, and I'm so glad to have been with you tonight. Let this tape play. Play this YouTube video later as you worship. We keep doing that in our bedroom. We let this worship continue to play, so that we can sing along. And we also welcome you to like our Facebook page, our Twitter, and our Instagram, Apostle JOSEPH HELLON. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Apostle JOSEPH HELLON. and share widely. Let this message go and touch people all over. We thank God so much for you and we love you. Have a blessed and wonderful evening or day wherever you are, and conquer in Jesus' name. Amen.